How to download Cricfy TV on iPhone. So if you want to download Cricfy TV on your iPhone, then here's the updated working method. Since it's not available on the App Store, you need to first open up your Safari. Open up your Safari, not your Chrome, and go to the official Cricfy TV website. Now once you've searched, you need to go with Cricfy.net, which will be on the top, or look for the one which ends with app or pro or .net, and avoid any fake pop-ups or ads. Once you're on the site, you can just tap on download for iOS button. You'll have the download option, which is for iOS. Just scroll down and then you'll find go to download section. You'll be able to download it for the Android or iOS. Tap on allow and then go to the settings and then go with general and VPN management. You'll see the Cricfy TV profile there. You need to tap on it and then select the install and confirm with your passcode. After that, you can go back to your home screen and Cricfy TV should appear as an app icon. If it doesn't open, you can go with your settings and after that, go with general and then scroll down and go with device management, VPN and device management. And here you will find the Cricfy developer name. You just need to simply tap on the trust this app. After that, reopen Cricfy TV and it should launch smoothly. You can now stream live cricket, IPO and highlights directly from your iPhone without needing any jailbreak or third-party store. But make sure to refresh the official site or check the Telegram channel for the latest iOS download URL. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.